go. Afternoon. Welcome back. Sunday. Here we go. Let's do some Sunday afternoon racing, which will hopefully compensate that my footy team in Newcastle are playing terrible, getting beaten by the Bulldogs. So instead, we'll cause some ruckus and do shit myself. Rather than rely on my team. Alright, so there's that. Where's our wonderful... There. Track map. It's registered for the ring. 30 minutes. Let's go join. Hi. Working fast today. Must be Sunday. People must be sleeping. iRacing's been working a bit faster. I say that now, but let's see. Let's see what progresses here. I hope everyone's having a nice Sunday. It's sunny here. See some of the other states, territories, cold, wet. Here we go. What do we got? Dale. Get the tires warmed up a little. Thank you. slippery. But on the first lap here, let's try and warm up the tyres a little. Oi. Gotta get that corner. Other cars, he'd go far left. Try and chop it, but this car, I don't know, just washes away. Whether you go inside or outside. It's already 8 registered. This one usually gets at least 20 or 30. Oh, will I? I swear I touched the wall then. But. Clunkety clunk. That's how you gotta do it. Bye. Longest warm-up lap ever when you do Nürburgring. It's the only downside. To try and get a lap time. Should really try and get this corner better. To even just stay in fourth. Ah, don't, because that will literally just go full tilt. Will literally go straight into the sand. But I need to learn where I can try and go faster. Oh, idiots. They scored again. Oi! Probably need to change it to 59 or 260. Alright, there we go. Good hot lap coming up. Very slippery when you're trying to go full tilt though. Let's not lie. too deep. Trying to go left. Too deep into the corner. It's going to be washed away. Lost speed. Acceleration out of the corner. Sometimes it totally helps when you have the relative up with someone else to know whether you've gained or lost time on corners. I turned in too early, but I lost speed. Come on, that's slow. It's pretty shit, will I? Just feel the car just blech, lose all grip. Under the pebbles. That's when you know she's got a bit fast. I'll feel that for you. Ugh. Grip. This just cooks the tires. Come on now. That was literally just wishy-washy. So hit that, that got me like 1-2 k's quicker there below. I reckon old Janup's had an incident because we're fucking... Such a hard car to get it perfect. Like I said, to get a perfect lap. Some corners it's fast, some it's slow, some it's got lack of grip, others it's like, yeah, that's fast. Joys of driving different cars every week.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
Thanks, Pit Crew. 2 litres of fuel. Stuff that up altogether. Back into first gear, lost so much time there. Oh. Too out of control with these tires now. Imagine trying to do an endurance race with these tires. Not at these speeds. Tires would be corked, would be out of petrol. Oh, this is tire grip. Snow grip there. No grip. I'm gonna say that this is a... probably a... 32 or a 33 lap. Maybe 34 because we were really slow. It wasn't that much slower, but it wasn't very good. Last left, people passing in practice. What's going on? What is happening? Alrighty, what do we got? Like 4 minutes. Oh, bless me. Oh, holy schmozzle. Bless me. XR. I look at when someone advertises their car and they say minimal to no rust. So is that like it's got a little or it's got a fucking lot? That in itself is a great question. Commodore wheels. Don't need Commodore wheels. Logbook to what kind of what category is it? Is it a 3J or is it a super? Well, super TT. Don't really want that. We got 1 minute. Righty, what do we got? Let's go racing. One race of like, could be like 30. Alright, how many are we talking, hello? 18. Oh, shit. Willow, shit, shit, shit. Ah, see, look. Regretting ninth, bro. Oh, I hate when this happens. So you've got all these people that have, literally, I'm gonna say one, two. Literally staying halfway in the field. A heap of people that have. This sort of sucks, bro. So what numbers did we say? 5, 6, 8. So 5, 6, and 8. Oh, God of all. And then 12, 13, 17. 12, 13, 17. Oh, God, will I? Ugh. This is the only bad thing when you do this, like you look at, where is he? Oh, I don't know why I'm yawning. Because I had a great sleep. Dead to the world sleep. Doggies. Let's go. What do we got for like 2 minutes left? Oh shit, old Michael Reuben in practice. Seven incidents and we're only been racing for 5 minutes, bro. They say, get him out of the way. Get him out of the way. What have you got a black flag for, bro? What have you done? What'd Roy do? To get a total black flag. What? A checkered flag or a black flag with a white X? Indicates this team is no longer being scored. What does that mean? I've never seen that. Like in iRacing. I don't know why it looks so greyish outside. At all you gritters. Couldn't hear a word you said, bros. Couldn't hear a word you said. Oh, that's a great comment. Drive safely,
Good luck.
maggots. That's David. What are you, bro? You're a Div 9, bros, and you're calling us maggots. Bruh, really? You went there? I reckon that's about 13. Hopefully, that's about 13 on the grid.
Can we do single file on the last turn before the start?
No. First turn wins.
I agree with this guy.
No. First turn wins the race. I've seen it.
Hey everyone, let's have a nice clean race.
What do they say? Curb your enthusiasm. Or better still, I love the enthusiasm. What do we got, Willow? We've got like three behind us. Drive safely, maggots! I think David might be the maggot.
Pace car is off. Green, green, green.
Big green, green. They're waiting for yellow. Let's go yellow. Let's go fucking yellow. I'm gonna go yellow. I'm gonna go in this in between us. tyres. What are you doing?
Clear on the left.
What are you doing, old Davy boy?
Car stop ahead. Car stop that on the left. Please. Car stop on the left. The car in front has gone off. Car stopped ahead. Slow car ahead. Go left. Slow car ahead.
Bro. One penalty, why did you drive forward? Fuck. Well, I had nowhere to go, bro. He's parked in the middle of the track. Stay off that ripple strip below. sure, bro. Come on now.
Two more, let's go. You're in the top 10.
Jeremy, I'm not racing you. Let's catch Fail.
No, stay away from me.
Dale, it's just that I really love you.
Oh, I love you too.
I wanna race with you.
The only problem is that I don't want to die.
I don't want to die behind Pierre, man.
The only good thing about being behind him was raining me in, so I wasn't going to kill myself.
Oh, what is that, Willow? See, that's...
Damn it, Dale, why are you so perfect?
That's the direct drive just went...
Should have seen me in practice, I was not perfect, that's for sure.
Wow. How that just floated into nothing and I went into the fucking wall.
Try and give you that sense of achievement when you do catch me.
This is like my 30 minutes on this car.
First time I've driven this car.
Yeah, same for this track. All right.
EVR, triple or single? what setup are you running?
Sorry, what?
What's your setup, like VR, triples, or single monitor?
I have a 49 ultra wide.
Very nice. This thing takes it in VR, let's put it that way.
Still there.
Bro, what are you blocking for?
Still there. Clear.
I don't get to do this as much right as I would like, so I didn't want to spend crazy money on it.
Stay
to be
on the left. Clear on the right. Last lap. Nice and smooth. You're in fifth.
Come on now, let's get this. Let's get old Aaron. Let's chase old Aaron. If we got some grip in these tires left, that'd be fucking magnificent. Cut some time. Another 1.1 tenth of a second, that's what we want. Oh, got a little bit tail happy there, bro. Come on now. Your BMW. Let me wind this boost up a bit. That'll be nice. A couple of PSI.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left. Go left.
Go ahead, I got the image.
Yeah, so
room.
Where'd you go? Did you smush?
Ryan, I have damage. I will be waiting on the side.
Thank you.
So you don't call that?
I'll take third place.
Good race, guys.
Alright, there's the checkered flag. Nice run. Solid work.
Well, yeah, I'll finish fourth. I'll take it. Practice? No practice. Ooh. Got Willow. No one in that race. No one in that race. And what's the other one? There's no one in that race. They're the two races that I need to do this week, and nobody races them. Damn you. LMP Trophy. What about that one? Is anyone racing that? LMP. Trophy, which I think was the, was it LMP? Three trophy. That one. Time's that run? 4 o'clock, Willow. For a 4:34 race. Oh, it just closed. Oh, you suck, Willow. Just missed it by 2 minutes. Damn you. Damn you. Any race results would be very nice. Greatly appreciated. Results. I'll take it. You take green and green any day of the week. Oh, good old Donny Fox. 23 incidents, bro. What were you doing? Shit, bro. What was he doing, bro? Damn, I'll take it. I will take it. LMP2. I don't think I've done... What was LMP2? Yeah, I've only done one. Blech. It's a waste of time, although. That one, no one's racing. That one is... We missed that one, because that's a... 4 o'clocker. That one is a 3 o'clock, which you missed, so that's 5 o'clock. What else have we got? In that race. I don't race any of these. Look at that, 40 in there, Oilo. 40. What? What is this car? Anyway, quickly, let's have a race for. Check your clock. That's 7 minutes to join and have a quick practice. Just to see what this car does. Or doesn't do. I think I know the track. I know the track. Yes, I do. Quickly, Willow. Quickly! Please load. Please load, sir. Come on now. Down to like 8 minutes. 8 minutes. 8 minutes. Quickly. Should be just fixed setup, is that right? shit, Willow. Garage. Traffic advanced. The steering wheel done. Quick. Oh shit, brother.
Car right. Clear.
See what he does, Buccaneer, bro.
Car 8 just set the fastest lap. You got a slow car on the left. You got a slow car on the left. Slow car ahead. Car right.
You fucking clear, idiot,
right
bro.
Clear on the right.
What are you doing?
You've got wheel damage.
What a fuck knuckle. That's it. We're fucking quitting before this race starts. Because it's already fucking crackheads. Why'd you be zigzagging, bro? And then just fucking crash into me, you fucking idiot. You're a fucking clown. Oh my god. Damn. No, we're not doing that. No one raced in that or that. Ugh. Ugh. Coughing, choking on. Must be good water. Good tap water. Alright, what do we got? What races? Are there any races that are of interest? There we go. Back to the racing. Back to the racing. Oh, this is what happens when you get... Try to race. Interruptions. Nope. Oh, register, yes. How many do you need for a race? Get on it. Because this car is like sick. Sick. Fully sick, bro. Fully sick, bro. Let's go. Mistake. Actually, is this? Let's check. Is it? Oh, it's a big setup. Okay. You touch the gas on this thing and it just... This doesn't like seventh gear, watch.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Super duper fast, really. didn't have grip there. Didn't like the grip there. Come on, lads. Two or three more, we might nearly get a race. Oh! Nope, just doesn't like the carousel at all, the way. I get it showing like green accelerate through it. Drive it a bit like a V8, a little bit of gentle throttle and stuff, it's actually... It's manageable, but... It's probably less not fast. Like it just, like it stays at like 2. Does it stay in 6th gear, will it? Well, the numbers are gone, hello. That means it's gonna race time, hello. was just so fast when they were late. Why does it get stuck, bro, in 7th gear? It's rubbish. Like, look at it. It's better off staying in 6th. Ready, watch. It literally does 300 in 6th gear. Beat me tall by 4 seconds, will I? Did a 5:30. I think we will be unofficial. That is my guess. Unofficial. Oh, it's an official race. Oh, dear. We better go to the toilet, Willow. And we better get my eyes on because we've got an official race. In what I would have to deem as the hardest car to drive because it is the super duper fast, like as good as this is like the iRacing's version of an F1 car, basically. God, will I? We don't have long.
Sorry, my bad.
What? Brother, what was that? That wasn't even English. Oh, crack in the back. Yeah, don't know, bro. It's useless. Oh, Cooper's had 14 fucking incidents, bro.
To the gear shoes and slower.
Okay, whoever makes it past the first lap wins $20.
Ah, this car is, yep, I agree. This car is like, yep. Peter wins.
Good luck.
Yeah, be happy to make. This is just fucking stupidity, Willow. Good luck.
The estimated strength of field is 1,614. Tight field today. Look for opportunities.
Look for opportunities? Oh, shit, Willow. Oh, you just jumped the start, bro.
Green, green, green. You got 5 laps to go. Left side, clear on the left. Left side, clear. Car right, clear. Car right. Clear on the right. Car right, clear.
I'd like to get some grip first before I just spin off into the fucking distance. It's five fucking laps here. In the fog.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left. Blue car ahead. Car stopped ahead. Go right. Car stopped ahead. Slow car ahead. Go right.
This car is stupidity. Catching him like at a range of knots, Willow. It's definitely Dit's drag.
Car on your left. Stay on the right. Still there.
Right, really?
Still there, hold your line. Clear.
Bro, this is
car
rubbish.
Clear. You're now in third.
Dude in front, it's like 30 seconds in front, and then I'll wait in front of that, it's 50. And floating away. Squeeze the throttle like a V8 supercar. This car is just absolutely sensational, but nuts. Whew. This guy's hectic. Heck a dick. Is that a 504, bro? That is ridiculous. Why? Was the dash gone red, bro? Don't really know what that means, bro. That was an off tracker. Really, really?
Two left to go. Two to go. You've got about 2 laps of fuel left.
There's a bug on me windscreen. I mean, windscreen is that small.
Peter, you're so damn quick, I didn't learn a thing from you.
So fast. Fog's getting a bit thicker here. Whew.
White flag, white flag. New fastest lap for you.
Thanks, Michael.
this car is just full, full concentration. Not that any other race cars are not, but this is like next level.
You have about one lap of fuel left.
I don't even have time to look at the view with the fog and the moon, or maybe it's the sun, depending upon, I don't know. Do they get that in Germany? I don't know. I'd have to Google that.
Alright, there's the checkered flag.
Well, beat me record.
Nice run, solid work.
I did a 5.26, holy shit. But seriously, I'm only 22 seconds off old Petter. He drove like Petter Solberg. He was that fast. Wow. Dude was so fast. I think he was a Div 1 driver though. Like seriously, he was literally, absolutely flying. Damn. That was hot and sweaty. Whew. Wonder how we got that. I think I had one incident. What else? Porsche. I don't like the Porsche. The old FF. The ring. The ring. How we go in that one? How did we go? Oh, plus 36. Take that. Dallara, Dallara. Plus 36. Bro, Petters, 6,100. What a gun. Oh, I finished on the lead lap. I'm happy with that. Go the ring. What do we got? 17 minutes. 17 schmuckers. Nil to the Sharks. Jesus. Join. But have a couple of corners. practice after driving that super duper fast car. Because that thing was super duper fast. And then we get back into this thing, which will steer. Still steers pretty good, it's not a lie. Hello? Hello there, Mr. Fence. Bruh. Maybe I was here, like, I'm trying to remember. Angle of elevation, like.
You've got wheel damage.
Yeah, okay, so we're just practicing here. car into the corner earlier. Oh, I think you got,
you've got wheel damage.
I think you've really got wheel damage now, Willow. Like, really got wheel damage. Goldie tyres. It gets a little bit slim and shady there below. deal. This guy's... Too late. There we go. We got 4 minutes. 4 minutes. Oh, plus another 7. It's 11. Oh, look, you got flames. Hectic racing. Okay. Water. Water, you say? Water? That was chaos. 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 Times that 4:30. That'd be like 4:30. Sunday night, Maddie John show. Alex Twile and Clemmer. Alright, what do we got? Got like 2 minutes. Running continental sports, will they? Ugh. Right, let's go racing. Race. Yes. Alrighty, people. Well, alrighty then. What do we got? 18. Oh my god, 27. Oh no, thanks. Since I'm 16 out of 27. Justin, he raced pretty good the other night. Not Rod Moore. Keithy Urban. Bro, there's some guns here, like, look at that. Fifteen of them are all like Div 4s and above. I smell carnage coming. I smell carnage. $65,000 for a Datsun Ute, bro. Is it like an 8-second car? What do we got? 3 minutes. 1 minute. Right, 30 seconds. Let's get cracking. Cracking. Oh yeah, what's the field look like, Golly? Oh. Who's that number one car?
Where is he?
Oh, jocking. He's a gun racer. So... anyway, I don't want to grid here. With 10 cars behind me. Ready, steady, go, lads. Press all the buttons all at once. There we go. It's at least 19:20. That's all right. That's what I like to see. Right, let's go racing. How many in the pits were there? 4. This is going to be very interesting, Malay. So that means old Dryden in front of me, he's quick. Ladislav. It's an interesting name, bro. Ladislav. Oh, we'll wait for the pace car, that'll tell me if the things are working. No one said anything like, "Where do you want to go single file? Let's go single file." Don't know. Let's go.
Pace car is off.
No one said anything. Well.
Really?
Green, green, green.
Really? That's awesome, bro. Love it. 2, 1. Cue him. Geez, you blokes are so keen. They literally just went straight out, Willow. Ready. Set. Let's go. Lucky last. Lucky second last. bit hot, this car, straight up.
Car stopped on the right. The car in front has gone off.
Wait.
You got a slow car on the left.
What are you doing? Blocking, bro!
Left side. Clear on the left. You got a slow car on the right.
Bro, why did you brake so fucking early?
Car right.
Oh, bro, why did you slow down? What are
got
you?
Got wheel damage.
Dickhead, bro. What are you thinking? Bro, and you can't spin the fucking car. What a duke. What a douche. What a dick, bro. That, bro. This is what happens, bro. Fucking idiot drivers. Absolute fucking idiot, bro.
Car right, clear.
So you got damage in the front right, because I can see the fucking bonnet.
No, I fucked it up before.
Two laps to go. Two to go.
Down on a little bit of speed below. Doesn't like to turn fucking right.
Left side, clear on the left.
Come on now, up the hill. We got one. We need. Just lacking a little bit of speed. Doesn't turn right very well. Especially at slow speeds. didn't miss the gear. Oh, let's get cooking in this fucking BMW. Two in view. Oof. So I reckon I'm down on about 3 to 4 k's an hour there on the straight. Just a little bit.
White flag, one more lap to go.
Can't gain any time on this dude. The fucking gear again, bro. Five seconds, bro. We get him by
You've got about 2 laps of fuel left.
Carousel number 2. What happened, bro? What happened to my steering wheel, bro? Bruh.
Required repairs are 1 minute 40. Optional repairs are 27 minutes 13 seconds.
Bro. What happened to the Fanatec? It just went kaput. Have we got no feeling? We got no light? What happened there, bro? Bro, what happened to there with my steering wheel? The old Fanatec just died. Mid-race. What the...
Good day.
You are getting reported, bud. You're getting reported. Straight hit, you push me off the road on purpose.
Do you need a hug?
I don't understand. What happened to my Fanatec? Why did it just go dead in the middle of a fucking race? Oh my god, bro. I do not know what happened then. Playing catch up, and then it just died and switched off. That there, in itself, just did my head in. Really? You know what, that's probably done me for the day. That just annoyed the shit out of me. Anyway, we may come back, so thanks for watching. Check another video. Left, right, up, down, if you feel like it. And enjoy your Sunday afternoon. Peace out.